Recently, there are more cases of teenage smoking in Singapore. Even in schools, teenagers are caught by teachers smoking in the toilet or even out in the open. This is becoming a very serious problem as more and more kids in society are thinking that it is okay or cool to smoke. There are also many cases of underage smoking due to stress. Although it may be true that smoking helps relieve temporary stress, all it takes is one cigarette to get a person addicted to smoking. After one gets addicted, he or she would start craving for more every day. This causes severe health issues, and if it starts at a young age, the consequences would be more severe as one grows older. Lung cancer is an example of what would happen after heavy smoking. I believe that the main cause of teenage smoking is that seniors or families are constantly smoking, which makes them think that smoking is fine as people all around them are doing so. I think that teenagers should stop smoking, and it can be stopped when families and educators start influencing people at young ages, imprinting the right mentality in them from young.